How well do you know God? The one true God and Jesus Christ whom he sent. You know, that's our passion at You Discover Truth. Do you realize you and I have been born into this world, a world system that is opposed to God? And we've been programmed to think the way the world thinks. We've been programmed to accept the behavior of the world and its actions and its strategy. So when you and I come to the Word of God, God comes in and He begins to reprogram our minds, renew our minds, so you and I will be transformed. You know, the purpose of this blog is twofold. We want to walk you through the truths of James, yes, to help you know your God and be transformed. But we want to do it in such a way that you engage with God, your Creator. He loves you and He desires an intimate relationship with you. And at the same time, we want to help you learn how to use the Gotcha Bible Guide. It will introduce you to certain skills to help you engage with God through the text and discover truth. You know, we looked at the overview for James yesterday. An overview is just a quick summary of the book. And we saw that James, the half-brother of Jesus, wrote this book. We also saw who he wrote to. He wrote to his Jewish brethren who had been dispersed. We also saw why he wrote this letter. James had a heart, a passion for his readers, you and me, to understand what true, genuine faith is. Now listen, y'all. Every book of the Bible has a divine message, a divine purpose, and then everything written in that book points back to that purpose. So you and I, as we proceed and we go on this journey into James, we want to keep ever before us James' purpose. He wants us to understand what true, genuine faith is. Well, today we're going to look at one verse. In fact, this week, we're going to look at one verse and see how James introduces himself to us, because that's going to reveal to us who he is, what his character is, what his heart is, what his spirituality is. And then at the end of the week, we're going to pull it all together and see how it applies to us. So join me today and let me introduce you to the most vital skill there is. It's a strategy in how to read the text so you will engage with God and discover truth for yourself. Join me.